feeling mutual. I'm ready to let you know. Don't wanna never will I ever not wish you well. Though we're not together, God bless you still. It's gonna get better, I know it will. Just hope you know I still, I pray for you.
Get it. It is July 16th, grandma. Yeah, it's July 16th. It is a Saturday. As you guys see, I'm already at the salon. It's the 16th. I'm already at the salon. Like, don't say that. Anyways, guys, so it's 9 in the morning. We are going to see PJ Morton today.
Please don't walk away.
So that's what we're going to do today in Chicago. I just have one person today. I'm supposed to be going to get my hair done, but I don't think so. But anyways, like I said, it's 9 in the morning. Chill a little bit today. Yeah, look a mess. I was going to get my hair done. Don't think it's gonna happen. It's just not gonna work in my schedule, so I'm gonna have to text her and cancel, which is fine because I'll just sleek this up a little bit, you know, just make it do what it do. Me and my mom Gabby going to Chicago, so I'm about to do my client and then I'm gonna go back home so that I can get my outfit together, because I kind of got an outfit idea in mind, but I don't really know, so I'm gonna go get that figured out. So I'll probably talk to you guys when I get home so we can figure out what I'm wearing. If you're new to the channel, hey boo, if you are returning, what's up family? On the road to 500 subs, be sure to follow me on Instagram at MyAnnaRee. TikTok, same thing, and Twitter, same thing. Yeah, subscribe, love y'all. Y'all, so we just got in the car. We with my granny. My granny finna drop us off so we can get, well, I can get ready. Gabby's already ready. I finished my client. My mom has, how many more people she say? I think her last two people is there. So she got two more people that she finishing up. And then she's gonna do her own hair. And then, yeah, like I told y'all, I don't think that getting my hair done is gonna fit in my schedule because it's 11:34. My appointment was at 11:30. And I'm just now finishing up. So I'm gonna reschedule. The good thing is my hair is already flat iron, so I'm just gonna have it, keep it slick back like how it is. Do some edges and call it one. Say hey to my vlog, granny.
Mm. Where'd you get that thing?
I got it for my birthday. Mm. This for my YouTube channel.
Oh. Hello.
It's my granny's birthday month. But yes, guys, so we're about to go home. Yes, ma'am. We can figure out my outfit. And then, yeah, so I'll probably get back on camera so y'all can see what I'm thinking about going for. Okay, y'all, I don't know if y'all can really see me, but no, you guys can't. But this is the outfit. Where can I put you guys? You guys still can't see, but whatever. So this is the outfit that I think I'm gonna wear. I got these pants from Goodwill. I went thrifting a while back. I have this shirt that I got from Target. I saw where this girl like tucks it like up here, but the only thing is that everything is wrinkled. Everything is wrinkled. I don't have an ironing board. I do have my flat irons here, but I don't know if this works. I feel like I should try. I definitely feel like I should try. But yeah, this and then but I definitely think I want to do this. I want to wear. Let me show y'all. I want to pair them with these ones. Yeah, these ones. And then I have like this gold bag, which means that I'm going to have to wear gold accessories. Oh, it fell. We're going to figure it out. We're going to figure it out. And we're going to come back when we're all figured out. Because I'm not even going to sit here and play with y'all time like that. Because I don't know right now. I don't know. I don't know. But when we figure it out, I'll be back. But I don't know. Guys, this is the final look. I'll show you guys better, but like my outfit. It's cute. Okay, Gabby, look, let me show y'all outfit. It's Gabby's outfit.
I have Erica Badu.
Ooh. Okay, y'all, so we got some snacks from the
What is she doing?
She left her bag in my house. Linda, my mom is getting gas right now. We ran in there so we could get some snacks. I just got some candy, some chips, some beef jerky. But we're about to head out.
Left two lanes to turn left onto West Armitage Avenue.
Dang. You used the left two lanes.
No. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah. Mama Riz went mad.
You've gone mad. Y'all, so I need to take some pictures for my thumbnail. But we're here.
Yeah, baby. It's my song.
Hips.
Legs and hips.
Oh my God. These are the cutest little house apartments. Like, are they houses? Are they apartments? Like, they're just so freaking cute. We on Greenview.
On the mall.
Like, look, y'all. These are cutest.
Hello. We're in, I think it's called Nancy's in Chicago. My mother and Maya are just getting their food. Not here. Like Erica Badu.
Alright guys, so we just went to Nancy's and we had to order takeout because they're closed, or like their dining is closed, but it doesn't say that on the website. And at first I thought I might have missed it, but no, it really doesn't say that on the website. So now we're just walking. Yeah. Now we're just walking. Yeah, we don't know what to do. We got like 30 minutes until our stuff is done. I took a couple of pictures. I don't know if I like them, but Gabby can take some good ass pictures. So she probably takes some more, because I think I'm gonna do like a Chicago like photo dump type of thing. So yeah, but right now we're just walking around. We got about 30 minutes. Y'all, my freaking mic broke off the top of the dang on camera. Yes, I could live in Chicago. Chicago. Yeah, they got a two balcony. You see the? It's probably 2,000-3,000. I wonder if that's like a deck or if that's like parking. You think that's all parking up there? It's so cute down here.
We going back to the pizza house?
Yeah, we going that way.
So why did you turn back this way?
I thought you still got to go this way.
Okay, are we going this way or are we going back to the pizza?
I'm
gonna
go this way. So of course you're like, ooh, let's go in the salon.
Yeah.
You guys have some stuff that we...
Is that their name? Like Floyd? Like that's how much...
Ooh.
Girl,
I'm limping, that's what I'm doing.
Oh.
Videos. I took some pictures, but I don't know, guys. I don't know. Follow me on Instagram at Maya Naree. It will be on the screen and in my bio, of course. And they sell wine here, so I think I want me a little drinky drink. My mama gonna be tired of me, because one thing your girl gonna do when it comes to a drink, baby, oh, I'm gonna have it. I really just want a little cute one, but these all don't even look like liquor. Nothing small and cute. All these are like, what is this? This is cute. Also, I ordered, these are pesto fries, loaded fries. And then I also have pizza, but my mom ordered this garlic bread with cheese and tomatoes. And then Gabby
ordered something.
What did you order?
Uncle Tony's.
Oh, yeah. Can't go wrong. And this is her deep, this is her deep dish. What is that, cheese?
And veggies.
And veggies.
But somebody said that that's good.
Mm-hmm. That's sweet, like bourbon or something. I give it 8 out of 10.
It's
what you give it?
10 out of 10. Maybe 7.
I'm finna try the garlic bread. This is the bread.
Kinda, we could have made it home.
6 out of 10. Yeah, the tomato definitely given could have made it home. Where's the sauteed? It was good though. It's did you bite your pizza?
Yeah.
What you give it? Tell the camera.
It's giving 10 out of 10.
Mm. Or is you just hungry? It's giving you just hungry. It's the drink I ended up getting. Craft House cocktails. Paloma
or Paloma.
Paloma. Is that what it's called?
I don't know.
Oh.
It looks like
Blanco, Paloma. Tequila, sparkling grapefruit, and real lime. It's good. I mean, I always want some liquor, but then when I start drinking it, it just tastes like alcohol. Oh, they all look like this. It's freaking hot.
In 20 minutes.
Head east on West Washington Boulevard toward North Morgan Street.
Definitely good. 9 out of 10.
Route avoids a road closure on Madison Street. You are on the best route. You should reach your destination.
You need to cut your hair.
You can cut it.
Cut soft too.